What the heck? Who are you? When I heard the song of the royal family, I expected a messenger had arrived, but you're just a little kid. Has Darunia, the big boss of the Gorons, really lost so much status to be treated like this by his own brother, the king? Now I'm really angry. Get out of my face now. Are you asking why I'm in such a bad mood right now? Ancient creatures have infested the Dodongos Cavern. We had a poor harvest for our special group, bomb flowers. Starvation and hunger because of the rock shortage. But this is a Goron problem. Let's see what's in there. Oh, that was look. Hey, over here, hoot. Look, good to see you again. Listen to this. After going through the lost woods, you will come upon the sacred forest meadow. That is a sacred place where few people have ever walked. Shh, what's that? I can hear a mysterious tone. You should listen for that tune too. Do you want to hear what I said again? No. If you are courageous, you will make it through the forest. That's fine. Just follow your ears and listen to the sound coming from the forest. Hoot. Thank you, owl. See you. Bye. What the frick was? Oh, it's Saria. What's she doing here? Wait, isn't that the one she gave me? Maybe she has more than one. I've been waiting for you, Rokuro. This is the sacred forest meadow. My secret place, I feel. This place will be very important for both of us someday. That's what I feel. If you play the ocarina here, you can talk with the spirits in the forest. Would you like to play the ocarina with me? Okay, try to follow along with the melody I will play. Are you ready? Great, great. Please don't forget this song. Do you promise? How is it again? Can talk to me with me anytime. His face. Oh my bro. His face. Do do I look like that. What is this? Come on. Yeah, hot. What a hot beat. Oh. Yeah. Yahoo. Hey, what a nice tune. Yes, like that, my depression is all gone. Something just came over me. I suddenly want to dance like crazy. I am Darunia. I'm the big boss of the Gorons. Was there something you wanted to ask me about? What? You wanted a spiritual stone of fire too? A spiritual stone of fire, also known as Goron's Ruby, is our race's hidden treasure. But hold on. I'm not gonna give it to you that easily. If you want it so badly, why don't you go and destroy the monster inside the Dodongos Cavern and prove you're a real man?
That way everybody will be happy again if you do it. I will give you anything you want, even the spiritual stone. I have something for you. I'm not really giving you this in return for anything, but take it anyway. If you wear this, even a little fella like you can pick up a flower.
Oh. It's dungeon time. Mind, I need a bomb flower. Is this stick? I got the chest. I mean, what is it? I can't borrow the hammer compass. Chester.
Dungeon map. I take it. Take it. Sure. I just run around and hope. Whoops. There we go. Okay. I understand. Okay. I should have known. There's a random freaking bomb laying there. I don't know why it looked so suspicious. Let's get this one to show that I have good destroy that gold skulltola. Very nice. What did? Guess I'm going in here. Oh no.
Double kill.
My shield is gone. What a guess. Oh.
I'm so big brain sometimes when I actually think. Only sometimes.
It's a bomb.
That's a door. What's behind the door? spider bind. Because it looks down, so. Huh? Huh? What is that? Wow, it bombs! Already have full bombs, but okay. I know how to use bombs. I already have. Never mind. The fun cannon. I've shocked them, didn't I? That's English. Oh. My game crashed. my game crashed. There's no way Link doesn't just run away. He just looks it straight in the eyes to say, yo, how are you doing, bro? So how you doing, man? Long time no see. Now it's just gonna roll and roll and roll. It's so weird, look, he's rolling on the ground like it's nothing, and then he starts sinking. His whole body is below the lava. It's like, what? How does that work? Now the lava isn't lava anymore, I can walk on it. It's like, huh? Question mark? Yeah, I came out of nowhere, like. It's me, Darunia. Well done, ouch. Thanks to you, we can once again eat the delicious rock from the Dodongos Cavern until our stomach bursts. What? A wild adventure? Well, what a wild adventure. It will make an incredible story. I can't believe that the Dodongos suddenly appeared in such great numbers. And that big rock blocking the cave? All this trouble must have been caused by the Gerudo chief, Ganondorf. He said, give me the spirit of stone, only then will I open the cave for you. You, on the other hand, risked your life for us. Kid, I like you. How's about you and I become sworn brothers? No. There's no big ceremony involved. Just take this as a token of friendship. What is this? Oh, it's a stone. Huh? It's a glowing light. Go! I'm losing my voice, oh no. Let's go! That is stone. Just one more now, right? I believe she said, Zelda said that. You don't know what he means by sworn brothers, but you've collected two spiritual stones. Yeah, one more to find. Yeah, okay. Brother, you'll keep brushing up on your skills as you travel, won't you? You should go see the great fairy on top of the Death Mountain. She will power you up. Hey, everybody, let's see off our brother. Oh, everyone's just gonna fall. You're the great. How about a big Goron hug, brother?